Welcome back to our channel Prash. Learning is fun. In this video, we are going to solve a problem from physics under the topic electric current. So here is the question. A heater coil is cut into two parts of equal length and only one of them is used on the heater. The ratio of heat produced by this half coil to that of the original coil is A 2:1, B 1:2, C 1:4, D 4:1. So here is the solution. Let the original length of the coil be L. Original length of coil be L. Then length of half coil. Length of half coil is, it is half coil, no? So L by 2 we will get. Next, we have to find the heat produced. Okay, so heat produced by half coil. Let the heat produced by half coil be H dash. Heat produced by original coil. Original coil be H. We have to find the ratio of heat produced by the half coil to that of original coil. That means here we have to find the ratio of H dash is to H. We have to find. Okay, let power. Now we all know that power relation. So power produced. Let the power produced by half coil be as P dash and power produced by original coil be P. Now let us write the relation between heat and power. We all know that heat is equal to power into time. If we consider time as 1 second, then heat is equal to power. Now let us write the relation between power, voltage and resistance. We all know that P is equal to V square by R. So this implies P is inversely proportional to R. So let us take this as equation number 1. And we all know that R is equal to rho L by A, which implies R is directly proportional to length. Let us take this as second equation. Now from 1 and 2 equations, we can write P is directly proportional, inversely proportional to 1 L. So we get P is equal to 1 by L and P dash is equal to 1 by L by 2. I am substituting the value of L here. Okay, so P is equal to, for original length it is L and for half coil it is L by 2. So I am substituting L by 2. So we will get 2 by L here. Now finding the ratio, we want the ratio of H dash and H. This H dash and H is nothing but equal to power. So we can write P dash into P. So this can be written as P dash by P. So P dash is, we got 2 by L into P is L by 1. So L gets cancelled. So we get 2 by 1. So ultimately the ratio between P dash and P will be equal to 2:1. So which implies heat produced by the half coil, the ratio of heat produced by the half coil to its original coil H is equal to 2:1. So we get an option as A. So our answer is option A.